on it, everyone you love, everyone you ever heard of, in a mote of dust, suspended in a sunbeam.
You know, it's a funny thing about us. We think we're the end-all and be-all of the cosmos. What distant star had to explode to seed our world with inspiration? If you want to know how matter was turned into consciousness, you have to go all the way back to the beginning of our world. What does knowing our place in the universe do for us? Maybe the answer is everything.